Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today. US issue Russia warning after Syria chemical attack. There will be consequences. The US has issued Russia a dire warning, telling Vladimir Putin there will be consequences after the sick chemical attack in Syria at the weekend, which left dozens, including children, dead. This afternoon the US issued a furious condemnation on the chemical attack outside Damascus, with President Donald Trump saying Syria, Russia, Iran, or all three could be responsible. The US State Department then said there will be consequences for the deadly attack, which saw more than 40 people die in horrifying circumstances, as well as more than 300 injured. The US State Department said, the chemical weapons attack took place in an area of Syrian regime operations, Duma, where regime forces are attempting to dislodge the opposition. Syrian regime forces and their allies are denying international monitors access to the Duma area. The Duma victims' symptoms, reported by credible medical professionals and visible in social media photos and video, are consistent with an asphyxiation agent and of a nerve agent of some type. There will be consequences for this unacceptable atrocity. Russia and Syria have both denied involvement in the chemical attack in the rebel-held town of Eastern Ghouta near Damascus. It comes after Russia lashed out at the US following a raft of new sanctions. Russia's Kremlin spokesman today said Washington was in violation of anything and everything. Dmitry Peskov said, this is outrageous from the standpoint of legality and violates anything and everything. This is quite a new phenomenon and we are seeing the first manifestations of its negative impact. Of course, it takes time to analyze it, to understand the extent of the real damage and to work out steps to improve the situation as much as possible. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.